Hello, this is Jay from Intercultural Education. We are here today with Saya from Kazakhstan. And Saya, what is this festival over here? Happy Nevruz, what is it?
So Nevruz is our festival. It's a spring festival, recognizing that our new year, it's the beginning of the life for us. So 21st to 22nd of March, it is equality of the day and night. So we believe in the spring, everything starts new. Therefore, the day becomes longer, and we start working, and we start celebrating. In Central Asian countries, usually we celebrate 5 or 6 days.
So this Nevruz is like a 5 to 6 days event. But what do you usually do during this like Nevruz? What kind of celebrations do you have?
So it is a traditional festival which is quite popular coming from the Persian world to Central Asia. That's why we celebrate at like 5 to 6 countries, including Central Asia, Iran, Azerbaijan, and the other countries. So it's not the only one country celebration. Therefore, when we celebrate back home, usually we visit each other and we cook special food, which we call it Nevruz Kuji. There are 7 ingredients. So 7 is a special number for Turkey, like for these countries.
How does do you decide the Nevruz date?
Usually it's a fixed date by the normal calendar. So it's not belong to any lunar calendar. It's just like 21st of March to 22nd of March. And this is the beginning of the festival. But before that, we have a preparation days. And we, for example, 19th of Nevruz, as far as I remember, it is like a seeing each other day. So people, before the celebration, go see each other, are there in a good well, good health, and etc.
So they will actually see each other first, and then they will celebrate the Nevruz on the 22nd, 21st and 22nd. So thank you so much, Saya from Kazakhstan, for sharing with us about Nevruz. If you want to know more, check out our Facebook, our YouTube, and our Instagram. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Happy Nevruz.